Hello, my name is Hayorunisa, number 2203035. My majoring associate degree of accounting, and this is my final exam video. And today I'm going to practice job interview. So happy watching.
Excuse me.
Come on, sit down, please.
Thank you, Miss.
Hello, my name is Akila. I am the HRD of this company, and today is I will take your interview. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Miss.
Okay, tell me about yourself.
First of all, thank you for giving me an opportunity for interview this company. I'm Hayorunisa. I'm live in Yogyakarta. I'm a good problem solver, creative, and responsible. I was a graduate of Yogyakarta LPP Polytechnic, majoring associate degree of accounting study program. There, I learned a lot about plantation administration, like taxation, auditing, and accounting support application.
Tell me about your experience during your internship.
Of course, I did an internship in Riau, namely the e-commerce company, and North Sumatra, namely PTPN 4. There I had many opportunities to learn how to use SAP programs, enter data into SAP, and learn new computer science.
Okay, what is your motivation for waiting to work here?
This company is one of the best in its field. This motivates me to have a career in this company. When I was in college, I was an organization secretary where I was assigned to organize various organization tasks and become a bridge of information to my friends. From this experience, I learned administration and communication skill, where the combination of the two was very relevant and was the right to reason for me to be accepted at this position.
Okay, what are your strengths?
So, one of my advantages is that I have a quickly adaptability. I fit in more easily in a new environment, which I mean I can finally maxim to network professionality.
And then what is your weakness?
I am a little forgetful, therefore I always write down anything that needs to be remembered in a small notebook, yet I always carry me everywhere.
What are your plans for the next 5 years?
My focus in this 1 to 3 years is to deepen my field of work so that in the next 3 to 5 years, I can take one more responsibility. I have a great interest, especially in this industry and its future potential. And according to the company, this is the right place to realize this because there are company values that continue to motivate employees to develop themselves.
Tell me about your difficult situation.
Thank you. A difficult situation that I experienced when joining a campus organization was when I had to manage study time and organization. This is because I have a lot of work to do. The resolution is that I make a to-do list on a priority scale. Once I do that, I can manage my time and do my assessment better.
How much salary do you want?
In this company, I want to improve my knowledge and skill and get experience, so I expect no salary to fit my abilities and fit the norms what apply in this company to meet my economic needs.
What kind of work environment do you think is ideal?
I think an ideal working environment is the one who cares about the mental health of its employees.
Do you have any question to ask me?
Thank you for giving me this opportunity, Ms. Akila. I would like to know the job timing and the job location in the description.
Thank you for the question. Working is Monday to Friday, start 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. and job location in the Tri Office Solar Branch.
Thanks for your answer, Miss. I'm very happy to have the opportunity to come to the interview today.
Is it more questions?
No, I think that's enough, Miss.
Okay, I think that's enough for today's interview. Please wait for future news.
Okay, Miss. I'm waiting for the good news. Thank you.